was going to start off with a joke, but I'm not really good at jokes, so I just decided to choose a fact. In 1839, the word photograph was invented by Sir John Herschel, defining it as an instrument for recording. So what I'm going to show you today are photographs. That is, well, my culture. I really love photographs. They're special to me because they capture just special moments in your life. So I actually brought this one's a photo album, this one's a scrapbook. I brought this photo album. It just has like a whole bunch of pictures of me and my mom and my family. So there's actually a lot. Some are actually missing. It just keeps going. Some are actually missing because I do the photo album, but then eventually I go through them and I'm like, oh, I kind of need a picture in my room. I got an empty frame. So I just start looking, oh, I really like this picture, and then I put in an empty frame, and then eventually I don't really have a lot of pictures left in there. So that's what happens. And the story behind it is kind of my mom. She got me into taking pictures, developing them, and making scrapbooks. She got me into that stuff. And this is actually, I wanted to bring hers because she's so much better at it than I am. So this is actually my mom's. See, she did this when I was really little. So it just says October 8th. What is this? Oh, 31st, sorry. Obviously, Halloween done. October 31st, 1997. And this was my first Halloween. So I have a whole bunch of pictures that my mom did. See, she did like scrapbooking and stuff for me. And it just keeps going. I mean, that's a long Halloween. A whole bunch in here. So, yeah. It just keeps going. But I wanted to share my mom's because she's way better at it than I am. And I just don't have a lot of pictures. I just want to say that anyone can take pictures and make memories for themselves. And mine happens to not only be taking pictures, but I like to collect pictures, if that even makes sense. I like to have pictures in my bedroom, in frames. I like to make scrapbooks, photo albums. I just love pictures. And the thing is that you, every time you look at a picture, you relive it. Well, I do. And, you know, if it's with a special somebody, you know, somebody important to you, like you and, you know, your great-grandma or something, it's nice to have those pictures because then you look at them and, you know, you kind of remember that somehow, if they passed away, that they're still with you and they're watching over you. And that's why I like to look at them and just be like, oh, there's my Nana, you know, somewhere up in heaven, hopefully watching me. Pictures, it's true that I think pictures say 1,000 words. They make you feel so many different types of emotions, and I love that feeling. And the cool part to me is that you can show maybe 5 people the same exact picture, but it doesn't mean that all of them are gonna feel the same emotion as you. It doesn't mean that, sorry, my voice is going annoying. It doesn't mean that they're gonna see the picture like you do. And I think that's what's cool, because since pictures say 1,000 words, not everyone's gonna look at a picture the same. So, fun fact. So the word photograph, it actually came from 2 Greek words, which is light and drawing. So if you put them together, it actually altogether means drawing with light. So yes, I have already told you guys how I got into this. It's because of my mom. She's really good at it. I'm an only child, so I've grown up as around a lot of adults. And I learned how to entertain myself. I was always the little girl who's like singing and dancing in front of the adults just for entertainment because, you know, I didn't have any brothers or sisters to grow up with. And yeah, eventually it kind of, you got to try to find something entertaining for yourself when you're an only child because it gets very boring. So that's what I found entertaining. I also just want to say that life is too short, that eventually when you wake up tomorrow, that means that today is actually yesterday. Yeah. So that's why you want to make sure that you capture every moment that you have in life. I'm not the best photographer. I have like literally a camera this big. It's a Canon. But I like to still take pictures and keep them for myself. And yeah, so hopefully maybe you guys will eventually like it.